Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kees van Loevesein. I am the president of the Dutch Cape Horn Foundation. Our apologies that we can't be present at the ceremony. We are very honored to receive the crystal figurine and certificate for the fact that Jacob Lemaire and Willem Cornelis van Schouten were the first who passed the newly discovered Cape, which they named Cape Horn in January 1616 with the Eendracht. The Cape Horn Hall of Fame is a very nice initiative. I wish you good luck with the Golden Race starting next week. Best wishes in the spirit of Cape Horn.